Your presentation. So if you are ready, please go ahead.
Good afternoon, Professor, everyone. I'm Vanessa, and this is my presentation about the topic Fitness and Lifestyle Industry Solution for WeFit in Vietnam. And my presentation includes 5 parts: introduction, literature review, market analysis, solution, and conclusion. The first part is introduction. The fitness and lifestyle market in Vietnam is still growing up, expect to reach $130 million in 2020, and WeFit is a platform technology startup that connect the customer to the fitness center, and they established by WeCall in 2016, and 2018 they give award by Forbes Startup of the Year, and 2019 they have over 20,000 downloads on Android and iOS. WeFit expect to become a startup unicorn on this decade, but at the end of 2019, WeFit has some problems. The business strategy at this stage do not suitable, and the customer have got bad experience about the product and service. The next is chapter 2, literature review. The first is theory about the customer experience. Research by author 2009, customer experience is the feeling of customer when they using the service or product, and this is the leading factor to create a competitive advantage. And the second theory is about the customer segment. According to author 2010, to design a good business model, an organization must identify the different group of individual or team, and customer segment include mass market, niche market, and diverse market. And the next is the market analysis. I will choose best sell model for the macro environment and Facebook for micro environment. And Vietnam is the favorable country for startup company to develop. And the next is the conclusion about the customer experience. Currently, WeFit is have some trouble about the security system. Some user to take advantage of this, and they just buy one account and they sharing for many people. So this affect to the benefit of another customer. So WeFit needs to add security in app. They need to require customer to change password within 3 months of use, and limit tech equip use instead of an account that can log on to multiple devices at the same time. Business should limit the number of mobile devices that can be used. And the next is the app time and location in app. WeFit need propose suitable time for doing exercise according to the body mass index of each person, and they need to apply the positioning from the software on customer phone. The next is the solution for customer segment. I will choose the STB model for the customer segment. About the segmentation, is focused to new group customer. Group 1 is the customer who want to experience high-end fitness service with the low price. Usually, customer in group 1 is have low or middle income, and group 2 is the customer who want to have a nice body, but they don't have much time, and they often on the trip, and targeting is focused on group 2. This is the group that care about the service rather than the price, and they are willing to pay for the service. And positioning is convenient or flexibility. That is the result of unlimited training to practice, time and location. The next then is a 4B model to build a new strategy for WeFit in this time. About the first way is the first B is the product. I add a group packet in the product, and the second P is the price. I use the low price for the personal packet. This to attract the customer in group one, and the group bucket is have different price in other bucket. The standard bucket is have 500% and the premium is 1,500. And the next fee is promotion. We will need to add the feature of 1 week for the new user and upgrade the membership into 3 levels, silver, gold, and diamond. This is the low option strategy of WeFit. The low is the traditional fitness center, and the second is the red is the WeFit. WeFit has a low price and they convenient and flexible for the customer when they using the service. And this is the business canvas model. The black part is the current value and the red is the new value after solution. About the value proposition, WeFit have a new value is good price, policy, convenient, flexible use position and high security. And finally is the conclusion. The solution shown the current problem, maintain the leading positioning industry of WeFit and help the business improve their customer experience. And that's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.
Okay. All right, so